Well, this is back to back back win.
We've gone and got the hat trick. More hat tricks than Marcus Rashford.